Hello, hello, and welcome to Inklings with Irina, the weekly energy show connecting you to your intuitive guidance system. And today I'm talking about how to harness the power, the energy of the moon. And it's a beautiful day where I live, so I had to be outside. The birds are singing, and it's incredible to be in nature, to be close to the trees, to be out at night and not freezing right now, to see beautiful full moons like we had last night. And there's something very, very special that happens when we start to get back into harmony and rhythm with the cycles of nature around us. And specifically, the moon is what I want to talk about today, because there are great benefits to paying attention to the cycles of the moon. You can have improved sleep, increased creativity, and even the ability to release patterns and habits in your life that haven't been serving your highest. So I want to talk about the three steps that you can take right away to help you get into rhythm with the moon and to help you get some of those benefits that I just mentioned. So the first thing is to be aware, take note of what's happening with the moon. I encourage you to grab a calendar and notice what you're feeling, what your emotions are like. Are you a little more sensitive? Are you a little more creative? Is it hard to sleep? You have lots of energy, or, oh goodness, everything just feels like a ton and all you want to do is sleep. So that's a great thing to do in the beginning. So grab that calendar, take note of how you feel, and then start to notice and line it up with, oh wow, that was a full moon. I had a lot of creative energy and couldn't sleep well. Or maybe that was a new moon and, oh, I slept so well, but I didn't get anything done. It's fabulous. Everybody experiences the cycles of the moon slightly differently. They're grand overall experiences that we all have, but it's nice to start this intimate journal and awareness, and calendar is a great place to begin. The second thing that I really encourage you to do is start a practice, start to engage with the moon. Don't make it complicated. Just focus on, when's it a full moon? When's it a new moon? Meaning, when is the moon dark? And with a full moon, general rule of thumb is it's great for letting go. So you might take a moment to say, you know what? I'm going to let go of a habit that isn't serving me. I'm going to just try. A lot of people like to start eating healthier or start diets when the moon is going from full to a waning moon. It's starting to decrease in size. We decrease in size. It's also a wonderful opportunity in the new moon to plant seeds for ideas and information, to go back into looking a little deeper to what you wish to create. Very reflective, introspective time. And then finally, I encourage you to reflect. Just take a moment, if you can, to sit in the moonlight, whether it's a full moon or even if it's a new moon and you're in the dark. Write down a question that's been weighing on your heart, your problem that you're trying to find a solution towards. And as you do that, just sit. Imagine that your question, your prayer, so to speak, gets a little lifted up to the moon, and you simply just sit. You can sit for 5 minutes, you can sit for 2 minutes, but you allow yourself that opportunity to simply be. What that does is that cultivates the garden of your heart and increases your receptivity to being alert and aware of when solutions come along your path. So I encourage you, start to dance and play with the moon using these tips. Grab that calendar, take note of when it's a full moon or a new moon, and then also give yourself some space for reflection. And if you're ready to take it to the next level, then definitely click the little link I have above, or I'll add it in the comments. And I look forward to being your guide on this journey, because the moon has been and made such a difference in my life. And I look forward to hearing how it makes a difference in yours. All right, I'll catch y'all on the flip side. Thanks for joining me today. Lots of love. Bye.